Here we have a full English, a popular meal served over here in the UK, also known as a traditional English breakfast. It will typically include sausage, bacon, fried egg, mushrooms, grilled tomato, beans, and toast to help mop it all up. Some people may also include black pudding. Not really my preference, but each to their own. This should then be accompanied by a hot beverage, such as a cup of tea or a coffee to help wash it all down. The items of this dish work well together and can be eaten in various satisfying combinations, but they can also stand strong on their own merit and be consumed individually should the eater so please. The ingredients are also relatively cheap, and so this enormous banquet of food can usually be sold off for a very reasonable price, making it one of the most popular dishes to be served in Britain. But it has also gained popularity abroad, making it amongst the most recognisable British dishes across the world. This is a full English. And this is full English.
What? Where's that?
Gasped the Fat Controller.